Destroying those remote bombs made the journey north a lot safer.
Well, it's about damn time they sent someone to help me. Hell, this situation is turning critical. You hear that? Critical. Gotta be dealt with fast. So, my name is Carlson, and I manage the well. I was down there inspecting some equipment when a clan of bandits burst in and started ransacking the place. I barely made it out alive. Now they're threatening to poison our water supply. Know what that'll do? Strangle the town. Can't let that happen. Hell no. We need these bandits dealt with. It looks like good. Stop whoever is doing this and get that toxin before they poison the water. I've got some electro bolts I can give you. If a bandit is foolish enough to stand in any water, shoot the water. Now, go, and good luck.
They jumped us. Came out of nowhere. You gotta help us. There's some bandits around the corner. Use those electro bolts. Do what you can.
There he is! I think it's true.
This way. Let's go. Great job. I'll stay down here. Get that toxin out of here.
Hey.
Incredible you made it back alive. You just saved an entire town from certain death. I'm sure those bandits will think twice about messing with us again. Now about that toxin. I don't know what it is about it, but I know it isn't safe. Old man Kavassir should see it. Maybe he can figure out what it is. I just know I don't want it around here. Too dangerous. I need you to take it to him. Maybe he'll know what to do with it if those bandits ever try to use it again. A lot to ask, I know. But can you make the trek up north? Hey, thanks again for your help. Be careful out in the wastelands. And don't let that toxin fall into the wrong hands. Okay, I have my hands full here, stabilizing the pumps. Get going and get Kavassir to check out that toxin.
Hello again, my friend. Yes, my friend. Time to analyze exactly what it is you have here. Let me look at this. Ah, interesting. Very powerful stuff here. Bandits getting very clever indeed. What's this? Wait. I think I could... Hold on. Let me try something. Oh, now look at this. That's something. Yes, you see, you have indeed brought me something of great interest and great power. I have been working day and night to create a new kind of weapon for the Resistance. A weapon that would make even the Authority grow cautious. I have had some small success, injecting simple chains of nanotrites directly into a subject, allowing them to be controlled. But it only works for a brief time. And I am afraid the controlled victim eventually reaches nanotrite overload and simply explodes. Messy, short-lived, but still within its limitations, quite powerful. But now, this toxin you have so thoughtfully brought for my inspection is exactly what I need to complete the formula. You just give me a moment here. Yes, that is it. Perfect. Really perfect. Now, let me get it all packaged for you, and you can take it back. This is an important day for the Resistance, my friend. So here it is. A sample bunch of mind control darts. Enough for the Resistance to begin using and testing. And they should be able to easily replicate the formula to produce more. And now, here is where you come in. Find my friend Elizabeth Cadence. She will be in the Wellspring Bar. Get to good. Take care, my friend. Don't let the darts fall into the wrong hands. You must hurry. Every minute counts. Find Elizabeth and give her the darts.
People say there's been some.
You're pretty handy with those guns. I hope to see you again soon.
He kept his mouth shut.
You bet he did.
You have something from Kvasir? It's not safe to talk here. Follow me. This way. The bar isn't safe. The Authority has ears everywhere, and anyone could be an informant.
You probably have a lot of questions, but now is not the time. We've had our eye on you from the start. Many of your kind ally with the Authority, so I had to make sure that you didn't fall victim to Cross's propaganda before exposing our movement, the Resistance. You've developed quite a reputation with the settlers. The Resistance could use a man of your skill for an important mission.
Captain Marshall, our leader, has been taken prisoner and is being held in the old prison. I don't know how long they'll hold him there, and we can't get anyone else here in time to help free him. Not anyone with your kind of experience. We can't let them transfer him to Capital Prime. The Resistance would be severely damaged. So, that's what I need from you, stranger. That's good. You'll need the security access card. It'll get you through the perimeter gate, but keep an eye out for enforcers. The Authority has increased patrols since Marshall's capture. Oh, and don't forget to use those mind snare darts Kvasir gave you. The enforcers may look like robots, but inside all that combat armor, they're still flesh and blood. Good luck.
Care to browse my selections? I have all the best supplies.
day to you. Care to trade? You're doing business with you.
If the well fell to the bandits, we'd all be lost.
Elizabeth here. I got a sound on CB working. I don't know what the range is, but you should be able to hear me for a few miles. We don't have much intel on the prison, but we do know that the authority has moved in a lot of equipment lately. They're up to something. We just don't know what yet.
Thank you. Security systems online.
Target. This way. All right, let's move up. Grab what you need. Cover me through the courtyard. Reinforcers coming through the courtyard.
Contact!
Take cover. This way. I can bypass the control panel and we can use it to get out of here. Just a moment. Let me try this. See a way out for me, but you'll need to find another way. Go back to Elizabeth. I'll meet you there.
Target's behind that wall.
Thank you.
Park. Captain Marshall has just arrived. Get back here as quickly as possible.
Nice hunting.
I'm glad you made it back. Thank you again for rescuing me. Elizabeth tells me you're a man we can trust. Someone who can help us in the fight against the Authority. But now, after what happened in the prison, the Authority will know about you, and they'll know you're from the Arcs, which means they'll be looking for you. Trust me, you don't want to fall into their hands. So, whether or not you like it, welcome to the Resistance.
Our group is small but dedicated. We fight against the Authority in any way possible.
And in this world, information is power. Come to think of it, I bet your ID drive is still in your Arc. You, like all Arc survivors, were assigned an ID drive, a micro drive that contains important information about the Arc program. Information such as locations of strategic Arcs, supply caches, DNA records, who knows what. Anyway, each drive contains a unique piece of the puzzle. So as you can guess, those drives are critical to both the Authority and the Resistance. So there isn't much time. Now they know there's a survivor loose, they'll be looking for your Arc. You're gonna need to return there and retrieve that drive. Do you understand how important this is? Excellent. Now, each drive is DNA encoded, so look for the bioscanner in the control system and use that to retrieve your drive. Good luck, and hurry.
Vincent Green.
Did you hear me?
Hey, keep up the good work. The more better.
Excellent work. You're a major asset to the Resistance. I'll get this drive to Lasard as soon as we get back to our base. Hopefully he'll be able to uncover what's on it. But as of now, time is against us.
And it's becoming more dangerous for you here. But go on, tell him.
We've still got some unfinished business. Before I was captured, I was en route to the old Authority research facility in Dead City. I was looking for some type of proof of what the Authority was doing with the mutants.
Yes, we've got reports that the Authority has reprogrammed nanotrites and are using them to control mutants, changing them into something far worse than they are now. My guess is they figured out a way to use them as weapons. But we don't know how far they got before they were overrun and had to abandon the city.
We need that data. There may be a way to reverse the process, but only if we understand the mutant experiments better.
And if for nothing else, we can use the information to expose the real nature of the Authority.
So, my friend, before we leave, you've got to help us find that data. We suspect you can find a copy of the data on the old servers. But to reach them, you'll have to get to the top floors of the research building and locate the network room. The main server will be there, somewhere. Find that data, and you'll have done another great service to the Resistance. Think you can do it, friend? Remember, the Authority knows you're around, and they'll be looking for you. Take anything from that crate you think you'll need. Now move fast, and good luck.
Care to browse my selections? I have some of the finest goods. Pleasure doing business with you.
Thank you.
Good job.
You have made one great find. It shows us all about the authorities' deadly plans. Trust me, this is a major blow to them, and a great day for our cause. Elizabeth had a good feeling about you. I may have to agree with her. But now it's time to say your goodbyes. Elizabeth has gone on ahead to make preparations for our arrival. Don't worry about the stuff in your garage. It'll be waiting for you. But we need to leave soon ourselves. The price on your head will only increase if you stay here. This place just isn't safe for you. We've deployed a communications scrambler, which should help mask our exit. So if you're with us, then come back here when you wrap up any loose ends, and we'll leave together.